don't think there's any real real items. I did buy a grenade sometime. I will use one up, and you'll see really for the amount of EN that they cost, it's not really worth it, so.
Well,
yeah, to me this looks like it's from the ancient Egyptians.
Let's do this.
One thing about some of the enemies here on these floors, some of the ones that look like this, that look like bombs, they're kamikazes, so if they get close to you, they'll just blow themselves up. Cause it goes a good amount of damage to you, so.
Leave it to me. Take this. Good.
Let's go.
Tear him apart! Synchronize! Let's go!
I thought it'd be in range. Oh.
I'll turn you to ash. I'll give you a hand.
I can keep going.
don't want to go too fast with show because I don't want to go faster than the other guys around here. Say, get out of range or anything. There are some bloody treasures here.
I need to.
They are really not worth getting, at least I, my opinion. And I'm bagging it. Sorry about that, I guess that's, what happens when other people have keys to your apartment, so. I thought there was an area, but...
Is that all? Here I go!
Did it more, just in case the Zenji needed it, so.
Dumbass! go.
Let's go.
I need to.
Don't get in my way! Here! I make this shit look easy.
Let's go!
Yeah, I was kind of hoping that that one guy down in the middle would actually head towards us. He may know him, Marco, but I guess I'll just have to wait for him.
I'll turn you to ash. Here I go! Here I go!
You're pissing me off! Go.